teams from the Big 12 Conference will get to dance this year in the NCAA Tournament announced on Monday afternoon. Some teams made history and some teams were expected to be here, but here are a couple of things you should know about your six dancing teams. First, TCU made history with their selection, earning its first ever NCAA berth. Their performance at the Big 12 Championship shocked the soccer world for sure. After taking down Kansas and Baylor, they were the first Big 12 team to score on top-ranked West Virginia all season, and they did it twice. West Virginia goes in as a number one seed after being atop soccer polls for the last few weeks. They've only lost one matchup during the preseason against Georgetown team that earned a two seed.
A bam, the assist, Buchanan, the punctuation.
Keep up with all Big 12 soccer things at Big12Sports.com. For the Big 12 Digital Network, I'm Christine Williamson.